with thrillers, there's always suspense, and suspense is always fun emotion to play with musically. You want to tip the hat a little bit and let the audience feel like they know more than the characters do for a moment, and then switch the stakes on them. In Black Rock, you've got the island itself, the sort of fractured bond between the three girls and the threat of their sudden predicament. Those three things are always colliding in different combinations throughout the movie, and that conflict carries over into the music. So musically, it's more about situational motifs than traditional character themes. It's very naturalistic. There's a lot of wood and water and sand and sweat and blood and tears, and it's those primal elements that I wanted to try to stay close to in the score. More about mood than melody, and more about emotional tonality than musicality. In a lot of it, I wanted to avoid getting too complex melodically. I wanted it to be simple. Effective. One of the first conversations that I had with the director was, I said, do you want this to feel like they're chasing them or like they're chasing us? And she said, chasing us. There's stretches of the movie where there's no dialogue. It's action sequences of people running through the woods and people hiding and being hunted. And so there were scenes where we really needed to ramp the tempo. We decided that percussion and cello would be the core ingredients of the score. I knew that I needed to get a pretty badass cellist, so I brought Heather McIntosh on board. When we were recording, I didn't want to box her in creatively. I wanted to give her enough space to throw her own ideas back. Most of the score is just the two of us throwing things at the wall to see what would stick. And then at the end, I would comb back through all of that stuff and combine different pieces of what we were doing together to create scenes. The collaborative part of the process is the most exciting for me. It's the part where you don't know what's going to come out of it, but you're confident something interesting probably will. That's the reward of these opportunities.